This is my ghetto backyard brewing setup. I'll start at the top here. The liquor tank. Full of boiling water. Little spout. Controlling the water flow. Mash tun. It's another 5 gallon igloo. Got a colander in the top where the water goes in. Little thermometer. Yeah, it's fogging up. Sitting right about 180 right now on top. Water percolates through. We've got the bottom. I got a little nicer valve on this one so I can control the flow. It's filling up the boil kettle right now. Got a little stream going, maybe a little bit too fast. But... oh, here we have the cooler. That's propane barbecue. It's actually the Bayou Classic. It's serving me pretty well. My poor rickety barbecue that this is all sitting on is feeling the stress of the load, but there you have it.